In this quick tutorial, I'll show you how to make a typewriter effect very, very simple, so let's jump right in. First, you would need to create a new composition. I'm going for 1920 by 1080, 30 frames per second, 10 seconds for the duration, click OK. Then select the type tool up top and type something. I'm going to place the text in the middle of the composition. I'm using integral bold as the font. After you've typed the word, you expand the properties of it, then click the animate button. Select opacity. I'm going to set opacity to 0%, then expand the range select to 1, then create a keyframe for start at 0% at the start of the timeline. Then I'm going to move to 5 seconds and set start to 100%, then expand the advanced settings and set smoothness to 0%. And now if we preview this, this should give us the typewriter animation or typewriter effect. You can see how letters are individually popping in. And here, if you want to make the animation slower or faster, you simply move the end keyframe of the range selector start either forward or backward in time. So if I move this to 2 seconds, the whole animation will be a lot faster, as you can see. And the opposite is going to happen if we move it beyond 5 seconds. So here you can play around with it on your own and find the perfect timing that would suit the kind of animation that you're going for. And that concludes this quick tutorial. I hope you enjoyed, learned something new. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.